When first to London town I came, there's no one knew my face or name. About 5 months I did remain, a stayed at Smithfield at an inn. The hostess had a daughter fair, with flowing locks of coal black hair, and eyes as coals as glowing were. They were so bright, so glittering. I kissed her rosy cheeks and brow, her skin was mingled blood and snow. We loved each other, well I know, we loved each other tenderly. It's there I sowed the seeds of love, I sowed them in a garden grove. And now I must away remove from a London town, away must fly. The seeds of love, they grew apace, the tears were ever on her face. I could not tarry in that place to reap the harvest that I had sown. And when the pretty babe is born, it'll lie upon her bosom warm. But ne'er be danced upon the arm of father, for that babe has none. When 9 long months were gone and past, this pretty maid had a babe at last. Now she must call this babe her own, and reap the seeds that I have sown.